How many people in the U.S. have kidney disease?
More than one in seven adults aged 20 or older is estimated to have chronic kidney disease. That is, when kidneys are damaged or cannot filter blood as well as healthy kidneys for 3 months or longer.
Is kidney disease more common in any particular sex or age group?
Chronic kidney disease is estimated.